South Korean automotive company is about to make a major announcement. What it could mean for Spartanburg County and the Upstate is more jobs and an even larger global stake in clean energy.
Take a look. This is what you may soon see on the road beside you. Electric vehicles made in South Carolina.
Certainly, we are seeing a lot of green companies that are interested in Greenville now, and we too are interested in trying to recruit some of those.
This Thursday, South Korean company CT&T, the world's largest electric vehicle manufacturer, will announce plans for a regional assembly facility for its zero-emission vehicles. Economic development people from across the state have been invited for the big announcement from the company's CEO.
My understanding is they're contract manufacturing there, and so I think the long-term growth potential is pretty significant.
Sources say the assembly facility will likely be built in Duncan, right at the intersection of 290 and Interstate 85. No word yet on how many jobs will be created, but because it's a new facility, we're told hundreds of people will have to be hired to make these green vehicles.
It's a cultural phenomenon. But in time, later on in our lives, it's going to be an absolute necessity.
Clyde Elrich with Upstate Forever says the Upstate is truly positioning itself as a leader in green technology. From electric bus manufacturer Proterra and GE's wind turbines and fuel-efficient aerospace technology, economic development leaders say it's all happening at a record pace.
I think part of it is the time is right. The country is more focused on clean energy. The Stimulus Act has helped motivate all that. So, you know, when you think about clean, it's wind, solar, electric vehicles. And so there's a lot of interest out there, and certainly we're going after it.
And in the case of CT&T, it's working.
The official announcement is set for this Thursday at 10 a.m. in Columbia. CT&T CEO Young Ji Lee and the governor and Spartanburg County officials will make the announcement at the State House.